Idaho's power grid. It's no longer dependent on carbon-based fossil fuel sources. Energy storage is the bridge between clean, carbon-free, renewable energy, and a reliable and resilient power grid. But actually, before stored energy can really take off as a dependable and affordable resource, we need to develop better storage technologies. A new National Research Center at Pacific Northwest National Laboratory is focused on accelerating and validating new grid-scale storage systems. Here, collaboration between top scientists from across the nation and around the world spurs development of next-generation storage materials and technologies. The Grid Storage Launchpad takes advantage of PNNL's decades of leadership and expertise in power systems and grid modernization. With a fully equipped grid control center right on PNNL's campus, our power engineers know why the grid needs storage, and they understand the size, duration, and locations required for energy storage to support a clean and resilient electrical grid. Their expertise, combined with one of the most cited battery development teams in the world, positions PNNL to help the Department of Energy launch a new era of energy storage, from the lab to the power grid. The Grid Storage Launchpad accelerates the development cycle that runs from basic materials to components to validation of complete storage systems under realistic operating conditions. As researchers from industry and universities develop new systems, the Grid Storage Launchpad will validate that these new technologies can deliver energy to the grid efficiently, reliably, and safely. With larger, more sophisticated testing chambers in the Grid Storage Launchpad, PNNL can independently test new commercial scale systems. This gives both developers and investors confidence that new technologies will perform as expected and are ready for further development. A central feature of the new facility is a visualization center, where researchers can model and explore the dynamic energy storage requirements that occur under grid operating conditions. This is critical to advancing grid-scale batteries. Technology adoption will not move forward without being grid-proven. So, researchers at the Grid Storage Launchpad develop rigorous performance specifications that will guide future technology development. These technical specifications help reduce the risk for battery developers and help inform research and development to ultimately speed new technology advancements. PNNL's advanced battery facility is central to this new facility. Research ranges from producing new button and pouch cells to designing energy-dense redox flow batteries and a variety of other energy storage systems to support decarbonization of the power sector. Our experts in chemistry, physics, and materials are making advancements in lower cost, longer duration, and safer chemistries that go beyond today's lithium-ion batteries. We're using high-throughput testing to rapidly identify new materials, harnessing machine learning to understand battery performance, and peering through high-powered microscopes to learn what's happening at the atomic level as batteries charge and discharge. Meanwhile, PNNL's computer models show how batteries can be used to provide grid services that reliably keep the power flowing. PNNL is also working with utilities that are installing grid-scale batteries. Understanding the real-world performance and benefits these storage systems provide to the grid enables the Grid Storage Launchpad to validate new technologies and foster wide-scale deployment. The Grid Storage Launchpad links academia, DOE researchers, and industry developers to solve key technical challenges and accelerate the next generation of grid-scale batteries. Together, these ideas and technologies coalesce into efficient, affordable, and safe energy storage systems that will enable more clean energy sources to power homes, factories, and vehicles, no matter when the sun shines or where the wind blows.